International Airport. We have begun a gradual descent, and we'll be turning on that fasten seatbelt sign in just a few minutes. So if you need to use the lavatories, now would be a good time to do so. And once the seatbelt signs do come on, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened to her safety on the ground at a complete stop of the gate. And that seatbelt sign's been turned off. Weather currently in Denver, a few scattered clouds with a broken layer above, 10 miles on the visibility. Winds are out of the west at about 15 miles an hour. Temperature of 48 degrees Fahrenheit. Our arrival time scheduled at 10:30 local time. Looks like we'll have you on the ground about 10:20. Puts us about 10 minutes or better ahead of schedule. Certainly has been a pleasure having you with us this morning. All of us at Frontier sincerely appreciate the business, and we hope to see you again real soon.
Gentlemen, the captain has illuminated the fasten seatbelt sign as promised, indicating our initial descent. Please check to see your seatbelt is securely fastened and remain seated for the short duration of this flight. If you do have electronic devices out, those will have to be turned off and stowed shortly. If you start the shutdown process at this time, we'd greatly appreciate it. Gentlemen, we need your assistance in preparing the cabin for landing in Denver. All portable electronic devices need to be powered off and put away. Even if they're in the game or airplane mode, they need to be powered off and put away. Tray tables and seat backs need to be in their upright locked position. And all carry-on items, including purses, need to go completely underneath the seat in front of you. Please make sure the aisle at your feet is completely clear. Give everything a good push all the way underneath the seat. We'll be coming through one last time to collect all service items. Thank you. Back on their own. If everyone could please lean forward and push on the button, make sure your seat's locked. Thank you.
and gentlemen, French Airlines would like to welcome you to Denver with a local time. It's 10:18 a.m. Please have all carry-on items stowed and keep the aisles clear to our parking gate. The captain has turned off the back of the seatbelt sign. Please use caution opening those overhead bins and please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. A customer service agent will be meeting this aircraft to assist with any questions you have regarding connecting information or baggage claim. If you're collecting luggage here in Denver, Frontier utilizes carousels 1, 2, or 3. In the main terminal on the east side, it's carousels 1, 2, or 3. In the main terminal on the east side. If you have your cell phones within arm's reach, you're welcome to use those at this time. On behalf of Frontier Airlines' crew and Hank the Bobcat, who followed us all the way here today, I'd like to thank you for flying with us. It's been a pleasure serving you, and we do look forward to seeing you in a future Frontier flight. Have a great rest of the day.
Doors
transfer button.
I don't know. I wanted to be here, I think, at the end of the runway.